Alright, this is how you pick up Master Lock number 3. You insert the wrench at the bottom of the keyway. Hold it there with your finger. You don't want to press on it too much. Just hold it in place. A little pressure. This is a half diamond from HPC. You insert the pick. And while raking outwards, pick the lock. That's it.